Buffalo to come away once again. In over the line with Larson. Larson left it there to Scandella. The pass off the goalpost into the net, and Buffalo has tied it at three. Marco Scandella, he cranked that one home.
I guess it's not quantity, it's quality shots here in the second period, and Scandella is going to make the most of it after scoring the second goal of this game by Nylander. Here they come up the ice again. Johan Larsson, he drops his puck to Marco Scandella. The quick wrist shot, short side on Carey Price, has tied this hockey game, and Marco Scandella with his fifth goal of the year does a nice job releasing that one and catching Carey Price. But Johan Larsson, he pays the price for that drop pass, but nonetheless, who cares? That puck's in the net. This game is tied.